Good morning. I want to take some time
to talk to those that are going through some difficult times at this time. I'm talking to the ones that have experienced the loss of a loved one, whether it's your mom, your dad, a brother, a cousin.
This video is for
someone who has experienced the loss of someone close and you're going through right now.
People oftentimes say that
time heals all wounds.
But if you talk to
someone that have
experienced
losing someone close, they will disagree with that statement.
And oftentimes,
they will tell you, in that case, in that aspect,
time does not heal all wounds.
Time helps to better cope with the pain that's inside.
When the body is physically attacked, it automatically goes into an inflammatory state
to begin
the healing process.
You don't even have to do anything physically to start that process. The chemical properties and process in the body starts the process.
When we go through some
things emotionally,
sometimes some
people never start the process.
So I want to talk to those that are going through it right
now. I want to be able to
use the
position I'm in to minister to your spirit right now.
In the midst of
your sadness and your sorrow. Your spirit is down
and
your soul is weak.
You're filled with sadness and sorrow.
Rely on God's strength to get you through
your tomorrows. Cry your tears. Express your thoughts. Don't be strong for others because they will have to find their way regardless. Lean on
your Creator
for strength.
Spend time alone
with him, just you and him.
Close everyone else out.
Not to go into a depression state,
but allow him
to heal you from the inside out.
It will take time
to cope. It will take time to heal. And there is no time frame on that process. You will go to the funeral and the days after. There is no time frame
on the healing process.
People can provide words of encouragement, which can
help you momentarily,
but the pain will remain the same. Time will never completely heal the wound,
but it will help you better accept it. Don't carry
the burden of guilt,
regret,
or anything else that was out of your control, because the outcome still would have remained the same. As you cry your tears, say to yourself, God is my strength in times of sorrow. I pray that you
feel his love,
his warmth, his comfort, and his peace in due time. Some scriptures I want to
leave with you, which I know you know.
Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thine art with me.
Thy rod,
thy staff, they comfort me.
God
is your strength. He
is your comfort
in the time of sorrow. Trust in the Lord with all thy heart. Do not lean unto
your own understanding.
Don't try to figure out what God has already worked out. Cast your burden on the Lord,
and he shall sustain.
Don't hold it in. Let it out. May God wrap his loving arms around you during this time.
May he be with you in your most difficult time. And may you feel
his presence
at all times.
If you would, please share this video with someone who needs it. Subscribe to the Heart to Heart YouTube station. I have a message
there for you.
In the meantime,
take care of you.
Continue to
heal through your hurt and your pain.
And my prayers are
for you.